Scott Mutchler of Jupiter, Florida, had an incredible trip to Panama last May. He caught an unbelievable 600-pound black marlin from a kayak after a battle that can only be described as epic.